tremendous year. Nobody in the industry can come close to this guy. The best gun handling skills, best evasive car maneuvers. Michael Bryce is the bodyguard of the year. Woo!
Is he a relative of yours?
God, no. Darius Kincaid, the hitman, wanted for like a zillion murders around the world.
And how often do you have this dream?
Just once.
Oh, well, that's not
a too... night.
Right. I'm thinking you need to forget bodyguarding. Get away and clear your mind.
I'm officially on sabbatical, and to be honest, I don't know why I didn't do this sooner. The world's been waiting for me to make this change. For the first time, I'm starting to imagine a life without bodyguarding. This really feels like a new beginning.
I want to move! I want to move!
Don't I know you?
The mafia took my husband.
Kill them.
We have to go get him.
No. I'm not getting involved in this.
Motherfucker!
My loneliness. I promised my therapist no bodyguarding.
That means no guns, no killing, and no blood.
Hang on. What the fuck is he doing here? Are you using pepper spray?
I'm on sabbatical.
How many times have you nearly gotten me killed?
Not enough. Hey, baby.
We're trying to have a baby.
What the fuck?
I would make a great mother, don't you think?
Oh my God, a child would be so lucky to have you as its host.
You're gonna tell us everything you know.
I'm not telling you shit!
I, on the other hand, will tell you everything.